We're here tonight at the Polish Nigerian Law Forum 2018, the annual gala dinner and awards ceremony.
I'm Shea Aynor, the chair of the British Nigerian Law Forum, and we're here today to have our Christmas annual gala dinner, and we're also here to celebrate the achievements of our lawyers, our members, who have done very, very well, and it's really quite historic for us to be doing this, because this is the first time we've actually celebrated our members for their achievements. We have in our presence today the Nigerian High Commissioner, His Excellency George Mutade, and Her Excellency as well. And we have a number of high profile lawyers, different special interest groups, all sorts of lawyers representing different factors here in the UK, and also we do have some guests from Nigeria.
A privilege and an honour to host tonight's event. My name is Sam Ibanjo, and I had the honour of doing this last year as well, so I guess I'm pretty good at what I do. Now, I'm just going to take you through a very brief run of what to expect tonight. We're going to have a few speeches, some sumptuous food, more photographs, more networking, and we're going to have some incredible awards. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Protocol demands that we should recognize some special people. All of us are very special, and people in places are very special. I recognize again His Excellency Ambassador George Adesola Mutale, CFR, CON, High Commissioner of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, United Kingdom, Judge George of the Supreme Court, and his wife, Her Excellency, Sister Mutale. The welcomes and the welcome. BNLF is well established. We've organized many conferences in the past and programs. We've collaborated with many organizations such as Nigerian Bar Association, Section of Business Law, and even Office of the Prime Minister recently. We have many networks that we have established to cater for members and also the public, namely the BNLF Criminal Law Network, led by a former chair, Stephen Akisoya, BNF Family Law Network, led by Babs, the former chair as well. BNLF Immigration Law Network, led by myself. The BNLF Women Network, led by the chair, current chair. And we have the BNLF Junior Lawyers Division, led by Haji. They are even organizing an event in Nigeria next week. We also have the BNLF Business Law Network, led by Cash Paloko. Tonight is about celebrating BNLF, and let's capture some magical moments and create fun for ourselves, laughter and friendship as we enjoy the BNLF annual gala.
You're welcome, sir. I might say your feet look nice.
The entire membership of this law group, I am delighted to be in your midst tonight, because we together belong to the Honorable Law Profession. I have received in advance a brief testimony from the British Nigerian Law Forum. In your membership, our barristers, solicitors, legal executives, members of the judiciary, trainee solicitors, principal barristers, law firms, law schools, and law institutions. I want to take this opportunity to congratulate each and every one of you and the group to which you belong. I wish you all very well in our noble profession, and I pray that all of you will have cause to be proud of the profession to you. Thank you very much.
So please, your attention, please do not go yet. We wouldn't allow you to come all the way here without honoring you. I'd like to call on the founder of BNF, Professor Oba Ispe QC, who would like to say something to you.
Your Excellency, good evening. You are undoubtedly one of the most foremost jurists of your generation. You're also a wonderfully kind role model for all of us here. And as members of your profession, we wouldn't let you escape without honoring you. And we wish to welcome you to this profession, to this association, and of course, Her Excellency, Mr. Obuntade as well. Please allow us to sign you up as an honorary member of the British Nigeria Law Forum.
I didn't receive a warning, I will carry away this heavy. I want to thank you very much for your good thoughts. With humility, I receive it, and with pride, I shall receive it.
An engagement that you had with the Queen. So we did check our diaries this year, and I was told that you are free to come to see us this year. We're really, really grateful. We're also grateful that we are honouring His Excellency as our first honourable member. We've never had an honourable member of our society. So, we're grateful to have such an eminent person to lead us and be our first honourable member. The reason why we're here is because of the vision of those who set up BNLF, Professor Oba Ntsube QC SAN. Thank you very much. It's the reason why I'm here. All our past chairs, I want to thank them. Babs Akinyoju, Babs Akinyoju here. Stephen Akinsonya. And you, please give yourself a round of applause, because BNLF is a word on everybody's lips. When we first started, it was BNFO, you know, people just didn't understand it. But now, you just say BNLF, it's a brand in itself. We're making headways, and I won't be on this stage if I wouldn't say that I want to thank you all for really making things happen, not only here in the UK, but also in Nigeria. We've got new specialist interest groups, and the newest is the Junior Lawyers Division. in the NLF. So I'm so glad that you're all here in the room. And I just want to say, don't forget, we are a membership organisation. So when I come round at the in January and I say, pay your money, please, don't say I'm coming, I'm this, I'm that. These events are good, but don't forget, it is a membership organisation.
Hello, I'm here at the British Nigerian Forum, their annual awards ceremony, and with the legendary Jeffrey Dennis. How's it for you this evening?
This evening has been very nice, it's been very rewarding, and I'm just honoured to be here among such honoured people, the recipients of the awards and the people who are also nominated, because they're all amazing. Lawyers, the junior lawyers, and all the other honorary people who are here in attendance as well.
And you received an award as well.
No, I didn't receive an award, but I presented an award.
Oh, okay, yeah, okay.
I presented an award to young men, and actually, I won a prize.
Yes.
Which is the largest black population on the planet.
Right? Yeah.
Because you know, we have challenges, but everybody has challenges. Look at America. America is having major challenges now. Look at the UK, Brexit, they're having challenges. Everywhere there are challenges, so that's not the issue, but it's about us coming together. And let's not think so nationalist, let's think pan-African.
Exactly.
We have a lot of brothers and sisters there that we need to come together with. Because Africa is now getting to about a billion population.
Yeah.
And if we can make that one big market, we can compete with the Chinese and everybody else, you know? So it's about coming together and bringing us together. If our brothers and sisters in America can come and join with us and be a part of that in a positive way, that'll be even more amazing. We can just make it global.
And the winner is Seydab Bello. Women in leadership.
It's called The Color of Power. Has anyone seen that website at all? Please have a look at that website, because it's really inspired me this year, and I'm going to keep going and going.
So Julie, you're from Yanga TV, right? How long has that been going?
Yanga TV, we launched about 7 months ago. We're available on Sky and on Freesat, and we hope you can turn us on.
Thank you, wonderful. And thank you for hosting our ads on Yanga TV. I did hear it one day, I almost had a heart attack. Thank you. So would you like to produce? It's for community service.
Okay, so the winner of the award for community service is Jenny Chika Onofor.
Thanks everyone, especially those that nominated me. I know we haven't got time to speak too much, but I'm very, very grateful to everyone. And I'm dedicating this award to all the women in this room and all the he for she heroes, the men that make us work. Thank you very much.
The Law Award. The recipient has to be someone well known to me.
I will have gone earlier, but when I heard that it's this particular gentleman, I said, well, if it would take us till tomorrow morning, I will wait. He's my younger friend, regularly calling by in the chancery mission to see me, a fine gentleman. Do you know him? John Femiola QC. Please put your hand up. We expect you to do more because that's the purpose of the Sion Award. The reward for success is more success. I give this to you.
I am most grateful for this group. Very, very proud of this. All I can say is this: doubts are traitors. We can do whatever we need to do if we put our mind to it. Our destiny is not in the stars, but in ourselves. Thank you very much.
Tell me the name of, and you can't be a member of the BNF, what is the middle name of the second chairman of BNF? Middle name. Anyone? Babs is going to pay. Going once. Going twice. Babs, you're going to pay. Somebody know. Jenny, what is the answer? Okay. It was a gallant attempt, but it was wrong. So, Babs, you've been saved, right? So you can go back to your seat. Thanks. 60 seconds to tell us in this room the most secure way to purchase land or real estate in Nigeria. 60 seconds. Can you do that? Okay, go.
The very secure way is to conduct a due diligence through an expert, experienced lawyer in Lagos. That's one secure way. Now, because in Nigeria, a lot of properties, and the title is an issue. So, for you to secure your real estate investment in Nigeria, you must first and foremost conduct a 100% due diligence. I don't know if I answered your question.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Happy to be able to share some stuff with you today. So my name is Laura Lee, also known as Florida Laura. I'm a poet and a singer.
Not. You have supported them. You have advised them. You have constructively criticized them. You women are the founding bricks of this castle. The one who builds a home on a solid rock, never to be blown down. So, tie a knot, woman, yeah. For your position, higher, higher than you realize. Oh, no, beautiful, beautiful, strong woman.
Thank you very much.
Prize this evening for academic excellence.
And the winner is Emmanuel Aziz.
Can I try and sell myself? I'm still a student, so I probably don't have much to offer those in the room. But I believe in the power of education, and I think it's gotten me here so far. So I would like to dedicate this to my parents. They're not in the room, but and I say thank you for the love, for the criticisms, and for the guidance, and for the desire to see me succeed. And I'd also like to dedicate this to my sister. She's the one that hears me cry when I don't get the results I wanted in an application. So I am very grateful. And I would also like to say thank you to BNLF. Like, I've attended 3 events and I've made such amazing connections that have helped me in my journey so far. So thank you so much.
Let's give him a round of applause.
If some of you are wondering, why am I here? Because, you know, I'm an entertainer and I'm a singer and that, and we're giving awards to people who are entrusted to, like, bringing balance to society by helping people uphold laws, and these are the people that we need to call when we're in trouble and that. And for those of you who don't know, and the reason why I'm here is because I'm not only just an affiliate with Nigeria, I've been a resident of Lagos for the past 7 years. So I am among you now, so I'm your fellow Nigerian, so thank you very much. The wind. Motivation and love is. Why are you guys making me do this? Okay. The winner for innovation and law is Prince Joel. We have Prince Joel in the house. The winner for innovation and law, Brother Prince Joel. Congratulations.
I'm humbled to receive this recognition award this evening. I will first and foremost dedicate this award to my wife and my 4 adorable daughters. They're always behind while I travel all over the world. Now, for this recognition, I started a blog called ibejulekilawyer.com. For those of you who know Lagos very well, I started this blog, and what I do on this blog is to educate Nigerians in diaspora on the safest way to invest in property in Nigeria, exposing the fraud, exposing the scam, exposing the omonilis. And this blog has gone viral. I also want to use this opportunity to thank BNLF. I launched my book earlier this year in London here, courtesy of BNLF. I want to thank the leadership and the past presidents or the past leaders of BNLF and the present executive members. I also want to thank the entire membership of BNLF for giving me this opportunity. I'm a humble young man practicing in the city of Lagos, and I'm here today to receive this award in London, so I'm really, really humbled. And I know that this is just the beginning of something good. Thank you, and God bless you.
Okay, I'll try not to rate this award. So, the award for outstanding contribution to the legal profession goes to a very deserving candidate. And his name is Shimon Ochuto. It's incumbent on me to say a few words about this young man. Shimon Ochuto is now the managing partner of one of the largest law firms in the world. He is just been appointed in London, and we are extremely proud of Shell. Shell has big bucks. But aside from that, from the beginning of this organization 16 years ago, Shimon has been the staunchest supporter of BNLF. So whenever we need a venue, whenever we need assistance, whenever we need support, Shimon has stood by us. And Shimon, we really think you deserve this award. So there you go.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I wasn't expecting this. Well, I wish I'd actually won the last award so I could beat Jeff Dennis on stage. But I'm thrilled, honored, humbled. BNLF is special to me. We've been through some battles together, which is still remain unresolved, around the process of the Nigerian legal profession allowing those of us who have practiced in equivalent jurisdictions to re-qualify in Nigeria without too much trouble. We're still at it, but Oba, Shane, Babs, Stephen, Jonathan, Paul, we're all friends, and it's always nice to be in the company of friends. So, you know, thank you very much. I will continue to try and do what I can to promote excellence in the legal profession by Nigerians and otherwise. But I do. Thank you very much.
I know some of them are here, some are gone already. God bless you all for coming. Thank you so much, everyone. I don't want to take too much time.